ಸ್ವಯಂ ರಾಜಶೇಖರ್
ಮಾಡ್ರಿ.
ಐ ಆಮ್ ರಾಜಶೇಖರ್ ಇಲಿಗಾರ್, ಇನ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಟರ್, ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಷನ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಡಿಪಾರ್ಟ್ಮೆಂಟ್, GMIT, ದಾವಣಗೆರೆ. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಯು ದ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡ್ಯಾಕ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ 4-bit ಬೈನರಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟಾಗಲ್ ಸ್ವಿಚಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್. ಆರ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟೇಕನ್ 1 kΩ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 2R ಬಿಕಮ್ಸ್ 2 kΩ. ಇನ್ ದ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟಿಕಲ್ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಚೂಸನ್ 2.2 kΩ ರೆಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಿಸೈನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್. ನಾ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಯು ದ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಹೌ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯೂಟ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಡ್ಯಾಕ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ 4-bit ಬೈನರಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಟಾಗಲ್ ಸ್ವಿಚಸ್. ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಬೈನರಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟ್ರೈನರ್ ಕಿಟ್. ವಿತ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ದ ಬೈನರಿ ಇನ್ಪುಟ್ ಬೈ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟಾಗಲ್ ಸ್ವಿಚಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಟ್ಯಾಬ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕಾಲಮ್. ಹಿಯರ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಯು ದ 4-bit ಡ್ಯಾಕ್. ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ 16 ಕಾಂಬಿನೇಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ 0000 ಟು 1111. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ದ ಥಿಯರಿಟಿಕಲ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕೇಸ್ 1. ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಬಿಟ್ 0001 ದ ಔಟ್ಪುಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಈಸ್ 0.2083 volts. ನೋ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಟು ದ ಕನೆಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಬ್ರೆಡ್ ಬೋರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಆಪ್ ಆ್ಯಂಪ್ ಮಿಯೋ 741 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ರೆಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ ಈಸ್ ಟೋಟಲ್ 6 ರೆಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 2.2K ರೆಜಿಸ್ಟರ್ಸ್. All the registers you should take 2.2K registers. So color code for this is red. Check this one. All registers are okay. Just you see color code, that is enough. I'm checking it, the accuracy of the registers. And all these are 1K registers. Now I'm going to directly go for the connections. So first you just bias the op amp. This is pin number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is the fixed power supply, so the directly you can have this +12 and -12 volts, and this common terminal should be made common ground in the breadboard. So here I am using this line as entire ground from this to this. That is why I make one short connection from here to here. Know that in the breadboard there is only a 5 slots, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 slots. I am directly going to the bias the op amp. This is +12. This is -12 for pin number 4, +12 for pin number 7, and this common terminal, it has been grounded. Now, this 1 kΩ resistors, I will show you how to connect this ladder first. This ladder separately I am connecting. This is 1K, 1 kilo ohms, 3 resistors have taken. This is 1 kilo ohm 3 resistors. Now I am connecting these 2.2K resistors. So this is resistive ladder is ready. So here these you can go for this bits D0, D1, D2 and D3. So now I have connect this ladder to the IC by using this connecting wires. From this point need connected to pin number 3 of the IC. From this point is pin number 3, pin number 3 to this ladder, this point, and 2 to 6 you make a short, pin number 2, 6. So the circuit is ready now. From here this has gone to pin number 3 and from pin number 2 to 6 it is a short. And this is a bias, plus 12 for pin number 7, minus 12 for pin number 4, and the end resistors has been grounded, this one and this one. Here one more resistor you need to add, that is 2.2k. End resistor it has been grounded, here 2 resistors, and between resistors are the bits, 1, 2, 3, 4 bits. And it is 1K, 3 resistors you require, 1, 2, 3 resistors. So now, to apply the input for this, we have the trainer kit. Here, the bits I have put label like this, D0, D1, D2 and D3. So first, I will put this D0, just the tabulation D0, D1, D2 and D3, D0, D1, D2 and D3, and this black patch card, it should be grounded to the circuit. From here to this one. So here the bit D0, it should connect to this first bit, first register, that is 2.2K, this D0, and it is D1, D2, and it is D3. So now D0, D1, D2 and D3. Now this common ground is connected to the breadboard. Now with the help of these toggle switches I can give the binary input to the DAC. Now to measure the output, just keep the multimeter to DC mode and connect this red patch card to pin number 6 and black patch card to the common ground.
common ground. Now I'll switch on the power supply. So I'll show you all the cases. First I'll show you 0001. Now the output it is, you are getting the output. Actually the theoretical value is 0.208, that means 208 milli it should come. It is coming 229. So it is 0001. Next 0010. Next 0011. For 0011 you should get 0.6249. It is a theoretical value. Practically you are getting 0.673. So I'll show you finally the highest case, that is 1111, that is 3.12 is the expected voltage theoretically. I'll show you by changing all the toggle switches, I will make this high. Let's see there, 3.160 you are getting. Here theoretically is 3.1245. So this completes the DAC. You can go for any combination from 000 to 1111. This is the theoretical value, and you can note down here the practical values. And this completes the DAC using 4-bit binary input from toggle switches.